the new move over law is going into effect. Motorists have to move over to the left lane when there is a disabled motorist on the shoulder, changing a tire, or dealing with a mechanical problem with their car. The law was spurred in part by the tragic loss of Scott Hirsch's life.
My dad was killed a few years ago.
When he was changing a tire, the move over law is something that's going to benefit every citizen in Pennsylvania.
In Pennsylvania, we've had 151 responders struck and killed while working alongside the roadway.
It is a bold step in the right direction to keep ambulance, police, AAA tow operators, civilians at the roadside safe.
We need people to understand the importance of safety for our emergency responders and our motorists.
It's nice to know as a constituent in Pennsylvania that we do have lawmakers that are willing to help us.
Having our legislators work together is awesome.
Scott was a nurse and he saved lives during his life, and now through this law and his memory, he'll save lives of Pennsylvania motorists for many years.